Today I'm hydrostatic testing. I gotta pump up the system 200 pounds per square inch. Got my test pump. I'm getting water from my hose valve. System was filled and then I closed it. And then I pump it up through the gauge. It's up to 150 PSI. Another 20 minutes, it should be at 200. And then we'll wait for 2 hours, hopefully it doesn't leak, and then the system will be tested and complete, and we'll sign it off, have it witnessed by the superintendent. Eight inch main,